software developer is the field of developing software. And if you're good at logical problem solving, then software developer is the program for you. Because our graduates, when they are good at what they do, get fabulous jobs. Average salary is over $60,000 a year with benefits with their associate's degree from St. Louis Community College.
I chose this program because I've always been interested in computers and how they work. And so I chose this just because it's a great field to get into in today's age. If I keep working hard and pursuing it, I'll have a good turnout.
Scander use uppercase. Yes, yeah, uppercase, there you go.
You are going to be writing programs. You could be doing web development. You could be doing hard coding. You could go into project management, but you're going to be in the IS/IT software development field. St. Louis Community College is a cost-effective approach to finding out whether you have what it takes to be a software developer. It's really hard for people to know if they're going to be good at it. Come here, take a class, and if you love it, you'll know, and you can stay here and complete your degree.
You get really great support from not only the teachers and the student aides, but the students that are in the program. They do a really good job of putting us in teams and collaborating, but also breaking off and doing things on your own.
They do a lot to make sure that you grow and develop and become a good programmer, and they offer a lot of mentoring and they offer a lot of opportunities for internships for the future.
Color, remember we do comparisons, it must be double equal sign, okay? If you compare is color red, it must be double equal sign.
What this program offers to students is an opportunity to figure out whether you can do software development, whether you can write code, whether you can talk to end users and find out what they want and listen to them and understand it and build what they want, see it built and see it working.
If you feel that you have the knack for computers, just go get your feet wet, because you're going to find out that you're going to have a lot of fun. It's hard work, but it's a lot of fun.
What I love about this program is seeing students come in not knowing if they can do it, not being really sure of themselves. There's something called imposter syndrome that I'm afraid a lot of us suffer from, maybe especially women and non-traditional students, of like, oh, I don't know if this is really me. I don't know if I can really do it. And they do it and they gain confidence and they come out of it saying, yes, I can do it. This is me. I have found my field.